trying to make up with Tony. I heard that he's got another girlfriend. I ain't crazy, I just can't watch you do the same thing you always do. Told me that we were all through. She never told me a story. She never told me what she just told you. I don't blame her, and I guess she don't blame me too.
Make up with Tony. I heard that he's got another new girlfriend.
I ain't lying, I just can't watch you do the same thing you always do. On the dollar, the price I paid just to keep it from you. 30 days since the summer, I finally found out that it was me, not you. I started crying, this time you weren't crying too.
40 cents on the dollar, the price I paid just to keep it from you.
We're together, we're just one more night together, me and you. Thank you. hope we're all feeling good tonight, everybody. That's what I'd like to hear. You gotta be positive during times like this, and this is really awesome. I'm really happy to be here tonight, guys. Thank you so much. You never told me your story. You never showed me a real good time. You never went out with Tony. You never went out with Lucy just last night. I don't blame him. I guess I'll put the blame on you.
Oh, thank God for Tony. I heard that he's got another new girlfriend.
Well, I ain't lying. I just can't seem to get it right no matter what I do.
No matter what I do.
No matter what I do. Thanks, everybody.
Hey, Jake, could I get some more vocals in the keys wedge all around? And a touch more key, more vocals, and a touch more keys as well.
Your vocal?
My vocal and everybody else's. Less of everybody else's.
Brian wrote this tune. Didn't he?
Say something nice about it, Brian.
Well, a man named Owen Leonard also wrote this tune, and so did you. This next song is called Can't Wait for Tonight, and it's about how psyched we are to be here.
Honk your horn if you're psyched to be here. Somebody got it.
We got a honk.
Get your horns ready, folks. It'll come back.
Starts in the morning, could barely open up my eyes. Think about this and I don't cry.
crazy, don't you know? But you have always had the time. Now you had a quick start to the evening. We're practically racing out the door. But Friday's come back around, so let's go to the show. I hear the dogs are back for more. I say we could both use some time out. I've never been more willing to stand in line. We don't need a map of where we're going. Let's get down for the drive. I can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight.
Tell us about it, Brian.
For a long, long time now. Hear me out, I'm asking nothing more. I remember that night there in Port last fall. All those blues harps and the guitars we saw. Sure, they were fun with their jams and all. But the music was way too long. The music was oh so long. The jamming was way too long. Music was just too long. Now, you had a quick start to the evening. You got that smile all upside down. The fighters come back around, so let's go to the show. I hear the dogs are back in town. I say we can both use some time out. I've never been more willing to stand. For where we're going, let's get down for the drive. I can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight. We don't need a mask for where we're going. Let's get down for the drive. I can't wait to get my news from Huey. Tonight. I can't wait for tonight. Let's get down for the drive-in. I can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. Thank you all for all. Thanks. Thanks for coming here. And thank you to Dave Abin. Now buckle up. It's the law. He had a real nice shirt and a real nice tie.
Having a good time.
All right, so I have something I want to try. We have the song here called Hot Dog, and we haven't really played it live much. But if you drove here in your car tonight, I think it'd be really cool if just a couple people could get in the driver's seats of their cars here. And there's this chant, and there's two beeps, and I think if you could get in your car and beep these two beeps with us, it would be really cool. So I'll show you the rhythm of it. It's coming out right here. Boom, 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 boom. Hot dog! So that'd be two beeps.
When we say hot dog, you say beep, beep. Beep, beep?
Well, you could do both.
We'll give you a good cue.
It's coming around again.
To our initial jam, the Craig and Pat jam. There's a very simple audience participation part coming up once more. It's a sing-along this time, or if you prefer, you can honk along. You know the phrase, it's the phrase we've been singing all night. They were having a good time.
They were having a good time. They were having a good time. Beep, beep. They were having a good time. They were having a good time. Beep, beep. They were having a good time. They were having a good time. Beep, beep. They were having a good time. They were having a good time.
To you as well.
Keep them coming.
We won't be happy until the cars are louder than the band.
Okay. people.
The one that goes Ross beep, 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 boop, bop.
Beep, 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 boop, boop, bop. Beep, beep, boop. The color, beep, beep, boop. Beep, beep, beep. Start this off for us, Germ.
Thank you.
guest, Mr. Adrian Tramontano. We're gonna do a special feature, not originally planned, but it's gonna happen. Make some noise if you like Steely Dan. Tramontano, everybody, from Kung Fu. Thank you so much. Absolutely killing.
Absolutely, Jeremy. Indeed.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Hell yeah. How about that, everybody? That's exciting. Unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye. And welcome back to Mr. Joe Babic on the drum set. That's right.
Another synth intro, Jerm.
We can't simply cannot have enough of these things. Goes like this.
We'll be right back. Dun 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 dun.
tune.
Woo! You guys still with us? That's what I like to hear. Yo, you guys probably know already, but you there's some merch going around here if you want to take a look at it. You know, buy some if you want. If not, that's cool too. Check out our website, dogsinapileofficial.com.
Got Hell some music yeah. coming out soon.
That's true. That's true, Jerm. We'll probably be doing that right when we get back from this weekend. Probably going to finish that up. Right, Jerm? Yeah, honk it up. Thanks again for half-stepping, raising it. You guys killed it. So happy to be on the bill with you guys. You guys are awesome, wherever you guys are. We are dogs in a pile.
Yesterday, I witnessed some commotion on the interstate. Planes, cars, the whole nine yards. We're clogging up the highway in our town. Bobby, where are you now? You barely got a dollar in your bank account. 8 whole days, well, they finally found you. Playing that game with the ring on the string that you have to swing onto the hook kind of thing. Never quite make it, but I know you'll keep on.
to you and all these well my friends. We got some people know.
Thanks. That song was called Charlie.
Rob Red!
We're nearing the end of our set here, folks. We really hope you've had a lovely time. One more banger, and then we'll do an easy little tune to send you home. Singing in your head. This next song is about what can happen to you if you choose a career in music. Thank you.
I'd rather pull on this. Even let me know I give and I'll give, cause I can't take back what I've already done. Don't think it, don't think it, think it, don't think it, don't think it, don't think it. You've got me stuck in a spiral.
Thanks again, everybody. Really was a pleasure to be here.
Joe knows.